I know it is.
Soon the heartbeat will sound again, Master.
I am not your master.
It has been decided.
I refuse.
You cannot refuse your destiny.
No!
Tonight you will kill. Tonight you will bind yourself to me forever.
Please, Raxel, I can't!
Look!
Go away. Do anything you want, just make me free of it.
Good. I will help you, Master.
You cannot marry until you can be sure that the Desmond curse is no longer with the family.
Raxel told you that as well.
Raxel told me a great many things. Things that up until now only you and she knew. What are you staring at me like that for? Don't come near me, do you hear? No! No! Help! Help!
No, don't.
If I give you anything, I'll promise you anything you like. Only let me live.
You were sent to me to die, and you shall die! John, Paul! No! Stop him!
He tried to kill me.
Get out of here.
If you hadn't saved me, you would have choked me to death.
If I saved anyone, it was Jean-Paul.
You'll pay for this, Jean-Paul Desmond. You'll regret the moment you met me.
Right. You did save him from me.
What was he doing here?
He came to warn me not to marry.
Is that why you tried to kill him?
I tried to kill him because of the mark on my hand.
It's gone. So was mine. It was there when I came in. Must work against each other, or we would have each killed someone.
Why did you come to my room?
Raxel sent me.
She wanted you to kill me.
She said the mark would go away.
And so it did, but why? The star wanted me to kill Laszlo.
Then why did it send me to stop you?
Force caught to his destiny. Take Jean-Paul's life for his. Free him from our service. Court will become master of Desmond Hall. He will link my life to yours once more. Make him do your will, Jacques-Elois Desmond, so that I can serve you as I have in the past.
You have failed again, Raxel.
You lie.
Ask Jacques-Elois Desmonds. Ask him if you have failed or succeeded.
Shall I ask him for you?
Jacques and I are old acquaintances. Aren't we, Jacques?
You have conspired against me.
You conspire against yourself, Raxel. You have confused the star. Caused the same heartbeat to sound in two people. Placed the mark of death on two hands.
No.
Each protects the other. From your purpose. Now prepare yourself for your departure.
I cannot leave until I resolve what I have put in motion.
It will resolve itself.
No, wait!
I have waited for centuries. No longer.
Star. It's gone.
The night is nearly over. We survived.
And without Arendo, with only ourselves.
Something is helping us.
What?
Something is interfering with Raxel's plans.
She believes I came here to kill you.
She sent Laszlo to me without knowing the mark was on me. Why? Why?
She could accuse Laszlo of killing you.
Years of living in hospitals has turned time upside down for me. I needed company.
Julian, did you see Laszlo?
I saw no one. I heard your voices and thought I'd join you.
What did you hear?
Don't worry. Your secrets are safe with me.
I have no secrets.
Nonsense, Corse. All the Desmonds have secrets. Don't they, Jean-Paul? Sooner or later, the dreaded Desmond secrets come to each of us. Each of us must work his way free of it in his own fashion.
Will you help your grandson work his way free?
Yes, if he'll let me. Courage, boy. The past has more to offer the present than you imagine. Let's let Jean-Paul go to his bed. I'll take you to your room, and we'll discover what we have in common. Grandfather, grandson. Your present, my past.
You sent me to Jean-Paul. He was to kill me. Why?
I did not send you anywhere. Your greed for the Desmond fortune sent you there.
You intended Jean-Paul should kill me.
What purpose would your death have for me?
It is you behind everything that happens at Desmond Hall. Yes? We all dance to your tune.
I am only a servant.
If there is a Desmond curse, it is you.
I warn you of danger, that's all.
If you are the yardstick of danger, then why did you send me to what might have been my death?
Would you have believed me?
I might have died.
But you didn't. You are safe.
Only because of Court.
Court?
Yes, Court. He came in as Jean-Paul's hands clutched my throat.
Where is Master Court now?
With Jean-Paul. Where are you going?
You have no further need of me.
You will not leave until I know the truth.
The truth is, the curse of the Desmond family leads them to kill.
I don't believe it.
Shall I name the evidence? Agatha Pruitt, Annie Harrigan, Miss Holly.
Miss Holly went away.
Did anyone see her leave? And Quito, too.
But Quito died before my eyes. That was no murder.
Are you sure? Or did someone put a spell on him? We do not know how Quito died. If a man tried to kill you, would he hesitate to kill others?
But why? Why should he?
He came here a haunted man. Ill, in a delirium. You took him in. You and your wife brought him back to health. And now he tries to kill you.
Perhaps we should turn this matter over to the police.
Oh, surely you can make better use of this information rather than turning it over to the police.
Why is it so difficult to talk to my generation? Am I an old man?
You're a stranger to me.
I don't want to be. I want to know everything about you.
I would disgust you.
Very little disgusts me anymore.
Grandfather, do you know anything about...
Speak up. Say it.
Do you know anything about the Desmond Mark?
Yes.
It appeared in my handler tonight.
It appears on every Desmond at one time or another.
What is it? What does it mean?
It's a medieval sign of a pact with the devil.
Has it appeared on you?
Only once. Just after Jean-Paul's father died.
Did you do anything?
I tried to kill my wife. We were walking in the woods at dark. I tried to strangle her. I was lucky. A stranger passed by and we went back to the house with him.
Was there a star that night?
Yes. The star was out. The heartbeat sounded. and a sign came on my hand.
What did you do?
I left her that night. I took a boat to France. I was trying to trace the mark back to its source. I'd heard stories as a child, and then those stories became reality. The Desmonds have been haunted by that mark for centuries. Why? I wanted to find the beginning, the source.
Did you find it?
The boat caught on fire and sank. I was saved. I lived my life in anonymity.
And the mark never returned to you?
I've been free of it ever since.
Why? How did you free yourself?
By giving up everything that I loved. My wife, my child, my name. I rejected my fortune and became a wanderer. When I gave up being a Desmond, the curse left me.
It left you to go to others.
I understand that now.
It came to me, Grandfather.
I know that. That's why I'm here.
Then we have made a bargain. I will hold you to it.
We must work together. Only then will we both be safe.
Why did you send Laszlo to my room?
She did not send me. I wanted to talk to you.
I know perfectly well that you came directly to my room after talking to her. She told you that Philip and I had tricked her into believing that Emily was dead.
What does all that matter? The fact is, you tried to kill me.
Will you listen to me? She sent you as she sent Emily to court, hoping that you would be killed.
They were not her hands that reached my throat. The next time I will carry a gun, and if you make one move toward me, I will shoot you. There isn't a jury in the world who would convict me if I tell them what I know now. Do you understand?
Stalemate, haven't we, Rexel? No Laszlo, no Comte.
Time, Jean-Paul. Time.
You wanted Laszlo to be killed by me, and then you wanted Court to kill me. Once you got rid of Laszlo and I, then Court was in your hands.
Court is already mine.
He must obey.
He will obey. When the time is right, as you have.
You know that he came to my room with the mark on his hands.
I know.
And the mark was on my hand, too.
No. No, it wasn't.
And I did hear the heartbeat.
I don't believe that.
Court and I both heard the heartbeat. The star is caught between two masters. The mark is on both of us.
No. No, there cannot be.
Yes, Rexel, it can be. The secret curse that you said only one Desmond can carry now comes to Court and to me. You have pitted Desmond against Desmond, and you will fail.
Am I betrayed? Is there nothing but destruction for us all? No way but death for the Desmonds. And their death is mine.
It is dawn. It is time for you to return.
No. No, you cannot take me back.
I follow instructions, and so must you.
You are not, Monsieur le Comte.
No.
You made me believe you were.
You made yourself believe I was. Centuries of having your way with the Desmonds has blinded you to your mission.
That is not for you to judge.
Arrogance, Rexel, arrogance. That was always your fault. Setting yourself above those you serve.
They serve me.
They serve your master, not you.
It is the same.
Poor Rexel. Just as I said. Now you'll have to prepare yourself for the journey into the other land.
You cannot take me there.
We shall see.
Only the Ancient One I summoned can make me return. And you are not him.
Who am I then?
You are not him. I know.
No?
No. And you are not Julian Desmond. Those who die in flames can never return in this life or in the other.
How many times, my dear Raxel, must I have to tell you that I did not die in the flames?
Whoever you are, you cannot make me return if I refuse to go.
Nothing holds you here on Earth any longer.
God holds me.
He disobeyed you tonight. He saved Jean-Paul tonight instead of killing him.
He will try again and again until he succeeds.
For the first time since the trials, when you set one brother against the other, two Desmonds combined against you. Your time is coming to an end.
No, I will not go back to the flames that await me.
Very well. They will wait. And so will I.
I thought you'd be afraid to come in here.
It is morning.
Things that happen during the night can also happen in the day.
I may be many things, Jean-Paul, but I am not a coward.
Oh, what are you then?
I am a businessman, and I have come here with a proposition.
A proposition?
Yes. I now have the weapon I have always needed. I can use it on Emily. Shall I tell her about the deaths of Agatha Pruitt and Annie Harrigan?
Emily knows.
Shall I tell the police?
If you meant to do that, you wouldn't have come here.
Yes, I'm holding that as a last resort.
And in the meantime?
In the meantime, I want you to sign over a power of attorney for me to handle all your affairs.
And what else?
This morning, you will go to your lawyers and have them draw up trust funds. One for Ada, another one for court, naming me as chief executor.
And if I refuse?
You will be hanged for murder. The estates will come to me eventually.
They go to court.
I will take care of court.
And what does Raxel get out of all this?
Raxel?
Yes. Why else would she agree to your plan?
Raxel will be repaid.
I'm sure she'll ask a higher price than you're willing to pay.
She will be satisfied.
Oh, I'm sure she will be, but I don't think you will be. She's using you, Laszlo. She needs an ally.
For what?
To maintain her power over the Desmonds that she has for all these years. Oh, she's told you nothing, has she? She needs a Desmond. Without one of us, her life is nothing.
She has told me of the curse and of the murders you committed to maintain it.
Has she told you the part that she has played in them? Why don't you ask her for that information before you strike up a bargain with her? And then you come back to me with your proposition, and I may consider it.
You failed me tonight, Court. But you will not fail me the next time.
There will be no next time.
There will be many more times. I will take your hand in mine, and you will do as I say, or you will die.
Grandfather, do you know what she said to me? She said she would take my hand in hers.
Don't be upset. I will take your hand in mine.
You heard her?
I didn't have to hear her. I've heard her before. I know what she says.